the Lord is good, is it okay that you lift up your hands and you wave it to me? And is it okay that you can open up your mouth and flood this place with your thanksgiving tonight? Because the Lord is mighty in the midst of his people. Will you lift up your hands and take the responsibility to say thank you? It is one thing to thank the Lord, but it is another thing to be responsible. With responsibility, there is a knowing. But then anybody can just advise you to. But when you know it's a responsibility, nobody tells you. So lift up your voice. Because you want the offering that he desires. When he says present your body as a living sacrifice, he knows. Oh, holy and acceptable, which is your reasonable service. It makes demands of your mouth. It makes demands of the clapping of your hands. It makes demands with the dancing of your body, with the shout of your praise. Lord, we thank you. to the king. What's your name?
to do, how to do what to do.
Can we minister this song unto God? We minister to God because in worship.